Kosovo had six of their squad cleared to play by FIFA on the day of the country's first competitive match. The Balkan territory, which declared independence from Serbia in 2008, became a FIFA member in May, promoting some Kosovans, who have played for other nations, to ask to change teams. Kosovo start their World Cup 2018 qualification campaign with a game in Finland on Monday.